leading off the first inning for Columbia River, right fielder number one, Noah Larson. Third baseman, number 16, Savion McCoy. Chris Parkin.
Oh, here we go, Chris. Let's go, Seven. Let's go,
Parks.
Let's go,
Ben. Let me get another. Let me get another.
Columbia River in the first inning, no runs on, one hit, no errors, no runners left on base. Hey fans, we want to say thank you to our National Classic sponsors for 2024. Anderson Bat, Adidas, 100% sunglasses. CCYB for all your tournament updates on schedules and locations. Please go to CCYB.net under the tournament link for all the updates for this year's National Classic. Lucas Raya. Number two, Drew Witt. Designated hitter number 24, Jake Vanderzee.
Right there. Oh! Yeah, he's right. One for two, time. Thank you.
out the second inning for Columbia River. Batting fourth, first baseman, number 14, Harrison Hofart. Fifth, designated. For Columbia River in the second inning, no runs on, no hits, no errors, one runner left on base. On behalf of the class, we'd like to thank 100% Sunglasses and Adidas for the great coaches, gifts, and support of the 2024 National Classic. For sports, check out the live video, players' matrix, and highlights of the National Classic games. TorqueSports.com. Register for your free account today and watch your team play. Just click on the field and follow along. Torque Sports, thank you for your continued sponsorship of the National Classic. All the latest updates at ccyb.net as far as schedules, locations, and where you play next. All at ccyb.net. Leading off the second inning for your Hawks. Batting seventh, right fielder number one, Ben Allen. For Trevor Carter.
Trev!
Fielder number 88, Logan Steenbergen.
Right here, man. Hey, hey.
All right, John, right here.
Yeah. Let's go, Zach. Next pitch. Let's go.
Third baseman, number 34, Travis Maxwell. For the Golden Hawks in the second inning, 5 runs on 5 hits. No errors, no runners left on base. Score at the end of 2 complete. El Dorado Golden Hawks 6. Columbia River Rapids 0. Diamond Baseball has been a proud sponsor of the National Classic since day 1. Thank you for your continued support of the National Classic. Diamond Baseball is still the highest quality ball on the market. Center fielder number 8, Charlie Palmerstein. Number 13, Kian Siegel.
Let's go, kid. Let's go, man.
Let's go, fish it. Let's
go, fish it. Let's
go, fish
it. Let's go, man.
Right middle, number one, Noah Larson. Third baseman, number 16, Savion McCoy. Shortstop, number 7, Chris Parkin.
Let's go, Chris.
4. For El Dorado in the third inning, one run on, one hit, no errors, no runners left on base. Score at the end of 3 complete. El Dorado Golden Hawks 7, Columbia River Rapids 1. Leading off the fourth inning for Columbia River, first baseman number 14, Harrison Hofer.
Here we go, one, four, let's go, Harrison. Here we go, here we go, big hitter. Let's go, Harold Bob. Yes. All right. Let's go, Harry. You're in your
designated hitter. Number 12, Zane Boyd.
Let's go, Zane. On 12. On back. Come on up, big hitter. Come on, 12. Number 12, Zane Boyd. Let's go, Zane. Let's go, Zane. Here we go, Ben.
Let's go, Zane.
Left fielder, number 9, Peter Lubich.
Come on now, 9 on back, come on. Here we go, big hitter.
For Columbia River in the fourth inning, no runs on, no hits, no errors, no runners left on base. The CCYB is proud partner of the National Classic. CCYB Adidas Underclass and CCYB Adidas Varsity Tournaments in July attract over 150 college coaches recruiting during the events in early July, making it the highest recruited tournament in the Western United States. On behalf of the National Classic, we actually thank you, CCYB, and Todd Rogers for all your support of this year's National Classic. Your attention, please. For Columbia River, entering the game and now pitching, number 6, Nate Little. Thank you. Leading off the fourth inning for your Golden Hawks, catcher number 48, Lucas Raya. Second baseman, number 2, Drew Wynn. Designated hitter, number 24, Jake Vanderzee. First baseman, number 11, Brady Abner. For El Dorado in the fourth inning, no runs on, no hits, one error, no runners left on base. Score at the end of four complete, El Dorado Golden Hawks 7, Columbia River Rapids 1. Thank you. leading off the fifth inning for Columbia River, catcher number 18, Cole Backlund. Second baseman, number 13, Kian Siegel. Right fielder, number one, Noah Larson.
One and one. A little harder. Let's go, buddy.
Come on, Noah. Look at the six hole. Right there. Stare it down.
Bitch.
River in the fifth.
Thank you.
leading off the fifth inning for your Golden Hawks. Third baseman, number 34, Travis Maxwell. Shortstop, number 8, Diego Gonzalez. Your attention, please, for El Dorado. Pinch hitting number 30, Ethan Enyer.
Come on, Nate. 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 Come
Rodriguez.